Whoa, that's a lot of cottontails.
Hello? If you're looking for bunnies, why don't you just look out the window? There's one right there!
Oh, cute!
It's so tiny!
A baby bunny!
No, it's an adult!
A pygmy rabbit!
The smallest rabbit in the world!
So what's the difference between a rabbit and a hare?
Well, they both come from the same family, Leporidae. But hares are a lot bigger, with longer ears.
And like to live alone, while rabbits are really social.
I can see that.
But there is another big difference. Hares live above ground, while most rabbits live underground in burrows.
Hey, what's she doing?
Oh, they do live underground. It's her babies.
And the babies are even teenier. And cuter.
Yeah. And a mother rabbit leaves her babies safely hidden when she goes out to eat grass.
Oh, they're so cute.
Then she comes back to feed them. Baby bunnies drink milk for 3 to 4 weeks after they're born.
They have to learn to run and hop quickly because a rabbit's defense is running away. And there's a cool creature feature.
Oh, you mean the split lip?
Oh, yeah.
What? Rabbits have a split lip?
Hares have them, too. So the lips can kind of work like little fingers to help bring food to their mouths.
Hmm. Not too obvious how that power will be used in the bunny power suit.
Maybe. But one thing that is obvious, the pygmy rabbit couldn't be the bunny we're looking for.
Yeah, they're cute enough, but so tiny.
You might find one inside a basket, but they can never carry a basket full of candy, chocolate, and eggs.
So, of all the rabbits and hares in North America, which one is the best candidate to be our bunny?
Yeah,
I know which. You thinking what I'm thinking?
I think I'm thinking what you're thinking.
Let's head south!
Huh?
Are you not thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm definitely not thinking what you're thinking.
To the desert! To the northeastern woodlands!
To find the Easter Bunny!